firearms.
Walking around at the Select Shooting Supplies Range Day, and look who I've found here, surprisingly, at the CCFR booth, Tracey Wilson. Tracey, how are you doing?
I'm doing awesome. Thanks for coming out.
So I understand you guys are co-hosting this event.
Yeah, so we have been supportive of this event for the last couple of years. And this year we thought we'd take the relationship a little bit further. We are holding the insurance for the event at no cost to Dean, and we thought we'd try and help him out. We support anything that brings out new shooters, people who have never had an opportunity to try the sport, and at the end of the day, it all helps normalize it.
So lots of traffic at the CCFR booth. How's it going for you guys here?
It's been awesome. I'm really thankful to our volunteer field officers who have come out today. The booth has been crazy swamped. We've sold a ton of memberships. I had some t-shirts and long sleeves and things in the back of my SUV that I put out. They're going like hotcakes. We've been giving away stickers and decals and lanyards and all kinds of fun stuff. So it's great to see all the people stopping by who are following the hard work that we're doing and all the innovative products and projects that we work on.
Have you been out on the line doing some shooting with you?
I haven't yet, but I promised them I would come out and try. I'm going to make a fool of myself over at the trap range later. And yeah, there's a pretty red AR in there I'm going to go and shoot.
What do you think of the turnout here?
It's great. It's a big space. We've got people spread out, so it's hard to get an idea of how many people have come through the door. Last year, I think we had just over 600, and I think this year's bigger than that. The one thing I do like to see is we've got a lot of young people here. There's families, we've got kids, babies in strollers, people of all ages, genders, and just out enjoying the sport, checking it out, trying some cool guns. What more do you want?
Yeah, and this event is open to new shooters, people mm-hmm. that don't have a PAL,
yep.
Which I think is fantastic. We need more licensed shooters in Canada because that increases our voice, in my opinion.
That's right, and it sort of ties in well. We're here, Rod Giltak is here with me, and we're filming today for our upcoming show, Canada Downrange. So we're filming for the show, and the whole premise behind the show is, again, that normalization of the sport, sort of demystifying this bad, negative stereotype that gun owners have. And, it's a bold step, but we're going to put handguns and black guns right on national TV and show people of all walks of life enjoy the shooting sports. And it's a positive, fun, safe environment and a sport that anyone can enjoy.
We talked about insurance for the event, but I understand CCFR, you get insurance with membership as well?
Yeah, so every CCFR membership comes with a $5 million personal liability insurance policy. So there's no extra charge for that. We don't charge extra. And that sort of speaks to how safe the sport is, mm-hmm. right? As we know, if the insurance company could gouge us, they absolutely would. But statistically speaking, we are the safest sport there is. And that's why the insurance is so affordable.
So guys and ladies, I mean, if you sign up for a CCFR membership, not only are you a member, you're supporting the support of your own rights, you actually get insurance.
Yeah, $5 million, what do you want? I know for my car, I'm paying over $100 a month, and I've never had a claim. So for $40 a year for an individual membership, it's a steal.
And you guys do business memberships as well?
We do business memberships as well. They're $100 a year. They also come with the insurance and the added benefit of getting on our business member directory on our website, as well as exclusive advertising rights in our group, our Facebook group of over 24,000 members. So
I'm familiar.
It's a very busy, I would say by far the busiest gun group on Facebook.
What's upcoming? I know you guys have got the show coming out. Anything else coming out soon from CCFR?
Our women's program, our women's division, we're the only organization that has an entire division devoted to women in the shooting sports. So we put over 600 women through our program this year, introduced them to the shooting sports, no license required, no experience required. And at our events, we always aim to have women teaching women. And that helps, sometimes it can be a little intimidating for a woman to go out to the range and, with the guys, I don't want them to feel at a disadvantage. And to be honest, women are generally better shots anyways.
I have witnessed this.
Yes. So our women's program's done really well. We've got the calendar coming out. We do a CCFR Gunny Girl calendar every year. And that's our fundraiser for that program. So we have the women volunteer their time, photographers volunteer their skills. We put out this calendar. It comes with prizes and winning all year long. And then we are able to keep our programs funded through that amazing fundraiser. It's really a lot of fun, and the girls have a hoot doing it.
Well, Tracey, thank you for chatting with us.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Lots going on, and lots of people want to come up and chat with you because you're out there and you really engage with the membership. And
I try.
I'm certainly witnessing that here. So thanks, and we'll let you get back to your booth. Have a fun day.
Thanks for your time.
And so you don't miss out. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and subscribe to us on YouTube.com. This is Coat of Arms.